People always want to know, well, how'd you get it? Did you audition? Did they call you? You're kind of popular on social media. What happened? Do you know the director? Well, in this case, it's all of the above. I have a good relationship with Jorge. That's George, if you don't speak Spanish. And him and I worked together on Book of Life. That's right. That's the movie that Coco was inspired by. Since then, we've stayed in touch. You know, we eat at the same restaurants. We know the same people. So we said, it's about time we do something together. And he called me up and he goes, dude, I got this crazy character. He's big. He's groggy. What do you think? I said, well, it sounds like I should do those recordings in the morning. And next thing I know, I'm in a studio, and we started working together. And since then, we've actually started working on other projects that I'm sure we'll be promoting very soon, right here on this same station, platform, thingy, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, Pichu, that's me right here. Pichu is the big, groggy, friendly, lovable character that is very much me. The cast of Maya and the Three, you could tell that Jorge only has the same group of friends. Because he uses all of us for all of his projects. he's not going to like that. He's like, I got more friends than that. It's part of the Guillermo del Toro freaking casting crew of homies you call up when you need to get things done. And but yeah, no, this is, it's very diverse. I mean, you know, Zoe, who I've had the pleasure of working with on a couple different projects, and just the ensemble, that's very rare. I get to use that word, ensemble cast. It's very diverse, very mixed. It's an awesome group of people. I'm happy that they even called me, because they could have called somebody else. You know, they clearly had no options, and that's why I got the, I'm kidding. I know I was first on the list, kind of. But I'm happy. I'm excited. It's a great cast. It's very diverse. And you're going to see what happens. It's really cool. I think aside from the incredible message and story of Maya and the Three, the fact that it's just so visually, like, wow, it's overwhelming at times. There's so much going on. There's so much energy and there's so much life to this event.